I'm gonna take my vitamins, or I shouldn't say vitamins because, you know, my medicine. But I, like I mentioned before, I always take ashwagandha. It just helps me from, you know, calms my nerves. That way I don't kill someone, pretty much, to sum it up. And then probiotics. Girl, if you ain't taking probiotics, what is you doing with your life? It is good for your lady parts, health, and it's just good overall. Google it. Try to find out. I take this all the time. I've been taking it for quite some time, and I do notice a difference. This is the ones that I get, and I get these from Amazon. They're great. I see the difference when I started taking them. So, go get you some. So, that's that. I'm going to make some breakfast. And then I'm going to tidy up a bit. And then head to running my errands. These are big though, the ashwagandha. They're pretty huge pills. I'm gonna eat some boiled eggs, an avocado toast, coffee, and call it a morning. See, the gym was so damn packed, I didn't even get to drink my BCAAs. Ugh. Mm-mm. But it was a good 1 hour workout, that's for sure. All right, let me get to tidy up. Ooh, let me show you guys. I got this mirror from, if anyone is in the business of looking for like a nice mirror, I got this one from Home Depot, and it was on sale, and it is such a nice huge mirror. Look, it is, I believe, 72 inches tall, about 32 inches wide. It does have like the recliner piece of it. That's why it's sitting like that, a little tilted. It comes with the gold trimming, all the black. And it was under $300. I just love this. It looks so good. And it is really good quality. Some people in the comments were saying like, oh, it's just a reflective this, da, da, da. I don't know. I don't know much about mirrors, but this one's good. And for the price and how huge it is, I don't know. I think it was a good purchase. Came very well packaged. I thought the packaging was gonna be super, super heavy, but it wasn't. And so easy to unwrap, you know, and place there. So if y'all need yourselves a nice looking mirror, head over to Home Depot. I wanted something very simple with a black trimming. And yeah, that's that. Alrighty, let me get to cleaning up a bit. And then I guess I'll talk to you guys when I'm at the house. All right, we're here. There's Trader Joe's and Ulta's right next door. We're gonna go into Trader Joe's first, and then it's only 9:40. Ulta doesn't open till 10. And I'm glad that they're both next door. So yeah. Let's just see what it gives. I'm sorry, Luna, are you okay?
Are you okay? Hey, Shorty. Are you okay? Ashy.
Mm-hmm. You good? Alexa, what's your notification?
One new notification from Amazon Shopping. A shipment will arrive today.
All right. changing the Morphe spray for black one, the original version, just because when I spray the other one at the store, the nozzle was messed up too. And I'm like, I ain't got time for this. And this one was just fine. I just wanted to try the other one to see if it actually worked. But yeah, that's that. Very flawless return policy, which I like. And then we went to Trader Joe's. We got a whole bunch of flowers. And then I'll show you guys what I got. Can you even see me? All right, cherry tomatoes, broccoli, some avocados, the best fry ride in the whole wide world. I mean, no one can tell me anything about it. This is the chicken fried rice and this is the vegetable fried rice. I mean, it is good. Like for one of those nights where I just don't want to bother with anything. Yeah. So as you can see, I'm stocking up on this because we eat about 2 bags because that's how much my kids love it. And Trader Joe's is not that close to my side. Then I got the Mandarin chicken. This is so good. It tastes just like the one at the mall. Sorry. So I got 2 bags of those. Then I love their juices. So I got a green smoothie and a carrot one. In desperate need of kombucha, and their kombucha over there is less expensive than the one at Market Basket. So, yes. This salmon with the lemon butter, you guys have to try it. It is so freaking good. You guys have to try it. So I got a couple of those. Some Yummy Twins. Some jumbo shrimp and a couple of the, well, I got a Suja immunity shot. I got a vitamin C one and then I got a probiotic one. So yeah. And that's that from Trader Joe's. So let me just put everything away. And I'm gonna shower. I wanna film a Q&A video. I don't know what I'm gonna cook today. I'm not in the mood of cooking. I'm tired. Like, you know, the week before your period or the week of your period is like, I'm exhausted. I am exhausted. Finish drinking my BCAAs. Let me get to putting these groceries away. Alright. So we got hydrangeas. If you know, you know. And then in the armadillo. All right, so these right here, once they open up and bloom, it's gonna look so cute. And then the hydrangeas, put them right here. And then the yellow ones I put up in my room. So yeah. So I look like shit. I'm gonna shower, I wash my hair, and try to get my life together. So I don't know what else I'm gonna do today. This vlogging life, I'm not sure. But yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs, do what I gotta do, and I'll check back with you guys later. Bye. All right, you guys, I'm fresh out of the shower. Let me tell you how I got the Essence Lash in waterproof. This shit doesn't come off. Oh my God. It's a really good mascara. Like, I usually get the non-waterproof version, but oh my God, this one. So I'm having some fruit. Cantaloupes, strawberries, and some honey, just because I was craving something sweet. I figure I'd show you guys how I tint my eyebrows, and this is something that I usually do on Saturdays. Like, part of my maintenance Saturday. So, like, I shaved my legs. I exfoliated my entire body when I was in the shower. And then I usually move to my face and start working on, you know, looking cute for the week once again. So, I get the dark brown for my eyebrows. Even though my hair's light, I usually go for a very dark brow. So all you need is a tiny drop of the developer. And then a tiny drop of the actual, I don't want this to get in my hands. Of the color base. So I have it in this little thingy, and then I mix it up. And I apply it. I got a freaking pimple right there. Like, why? So I kind of try to do like hair strokes. Kind of like if I was doing my eyebrows or a part with the pencil. Since my face is so oily and I tend to use a lot of serums and oils and whatnot, the pigment doesn't last long. Say about a week. But it is so much easier to fill in my brows in the morning. I learned this from SML. Stephanie. Years ago. And I've never gotten my eyebrows tinted any other way. Some of my friends, they go get henna. I think those are what they get. All right, I'm wearing finally one of the Skims two-piece set that I showed you guys in my last haul. And one thing I do have to say, the shorts, maybe instead of a small, I should have gotten a medium, because they're just a little tight in the circumference of my leg, of my thighs. I don't know if it's because the color, I have not tried the lighter shade, but not a big deal. But if I was to reorder like the hot pink that I like so much, I might do a medium in the shorts. And if you make a mistake, rubbing alcohol. It's not permanent. It's not do or die. And yes, I'm not a brow expert, but this is what I have been doing and what works for me. Just showing you guys. You can see this one's longer than this one, so I tend to extend it a bit. Can you guys see Luna in the background? She is begging. I mean, you don't know that, but I know that. Right, Luna? She's my faithful companion. It's a damn... pimple in the tail of my eyebrow. Can you believe this? One day I went out like this and I kept asking my children, so how's my makeup? Mom, what is wrong with you? I don't know, there's something wrong, but I don't know what it is. That's that. I'm gonna go and rinse this. And this lasts you for a really long time because it is meant for men's beard, and we barely have any hairs in the eyebrow. So that's that. I'm so tired. I keep saying that. But I'm really on. It is so nice out, but it's just so damn cold. Does anybody else eat cantaloupe with honey? You should try it. Raw honey. I'm trying this anti-aging under eye cream. Oh god. I can't say that it did anything for my under eye. What? That's how you discover products. So all those little goodies that you get from everywhere. I mean, luckily I don't have a lot of lines on my under eyes. But yeah. So I'll wait, I don't know, 10 minutes or so, and then we'll see what I do. Okay. So it's been just a few minutes. So I just wipe it off. You see? Not that bad. So now when I fill it in with a pencil, it's easier. So I have a little bit of a gap here, but it is what it is. And yeah. So for the next week, next week or so, I'll try to avoid putting any oils in it so it can last a little longer, you know. But my face is just so oily, and yeah, it'll last about a week. They will look good for about a week. But yeah, that's it for now. I'm debating whether or not I should go get a pedicure. But once again, it's too cold out. So if I get to do something, I'll check back with you guys later. I'm here contemplating at the bad dye that I did on my hair because I was rushing. I should know by now. Anywho, let me just stop rambling. Let me relax for a minute and decide whether or not I'm going to go get a pedicure. So I guess I'll check in back with you later. Bye. All right, so I'm just here combing a wig. I'm not gonna wear her, but I wanna have her ready just in case I do decide to wear her. So I'm just using the hot comb. think I need to get a new hot comb. This one is not. Let me get some bobby pins. Are you guys anything like me that is like, oh, let me relax, and then you pick up the most horrific crime shows on TV? Because that's what I'm watching. I'm watching Snap. So I was like, oh, let me just relax. So this is the wig that I got from AliExpress and had a very, very strong odor. I had to Google and do some research, and it said to put fabric softener and let her sit for a little bit. So I did that. And of course, you know, it's human hair. So imagine having your whole head in fabric softener for a few days was gonna do to you. So yeah, I mean, even though it's a beautiful wig, man, the fact that it smells so bad, I don't get it. I mean, I'm not sure if other people were able to smell it, because I was like, but anyway, I had to leave it in fabric softener overnight. And then I washed her, and then I conditioned her. It was a process. She smells like laundry now. And I'm just gonna put her away like this, because I don't intend to wear her anytime soon. Well, that's what I say now. Who knows? Thank you. such a beautiful wig with such a nasty smell. Oh, and I did spray the wig with heat spray. Heat protectant spray, Jesus Christ. Oh my God. So if I have that, it's going to be like this. She suspected her son Jimmy as the person who killed him. Though it seemed like within days she changed her mind. And since Dodd's conviction in 2018, she's been very vocal in the media. She
evidence case. You need every little piece of evidence to tell the story of what happened to him.
Jude's journey, you need to be able to spot things out of the ordinary to discover important clues.
Sounds good, right?
Where's my tablet?
Jude's journey. Download now for free.
When the Murrays discover Jane sent me, they double up.
This is just so that I can have a base when I get to wear her. Yeah, because they're not going to look the same. Yeah. But anyways. Oh my god, this side is going to come out looking so nice. That one came looking bootlegged. But hey, at least she's going to have curls and then I'll fix that up. So yeah, let me go grab the other one that I'm going to work with. My bob. And package this one and put her aside. So this is the other one. It's a glueless bob that I wear all the time. So this is what this one ended up looking. Just damn mannequin head. Stressing me out. Anyways. That's her. I have to go in and order a new mannequin head. All right. So we've styled two, a long one and this one, depending on what we might want. And we are looking like this. We are looking like this. But yeah. I'm gonna show you guys here. Sorry. New. I'm gonna make you guys dizzy, right? Because what the hell can I keep doing? Nope. Maybe here? Oh, Lord. Honey.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready?
Yes.
How come you don't look it? So I'm going to marinate the chicken that I'm going to cook later on. So today's Monday. This is all over the place. So today's Monday. I did not vlog at all yesterday because Aunt Flo came and I wasn't feeling well. I didn't go to work today because the twins have their physical appointment midday. So to me, it was pointless to drive all the way to work to have, you know, then get out of work early to try to release them from school, to bring them both to their physical. And it's just, nah. So I was like, I'm just gonna take the whole day, get that out the way. Cause I had totally forgot that it was today. I had all my appointments written down about that one. And when I got the alert that it was today, I was like, no, it isn't. And I called the doctor's office and they're like, yes, it is. And they're going into high school, so they need it. So yeah, so that's what's going on. And then, like I said, I'm gonna marinate this chicken. I'm going to clean the house. Then we're gonna get ready. We're gonna release them from school like around noontime. And their appointment is like shortly after. So that's what's on the agenda for today. I think today I'm gonna actually film. I need to film the intro to a try on haul. Child. And I'm gonna do the Q&A that I got from Google. Yeah. Oh, and then I need to work out. Amongst all things, I need to work out. So yeah, that's what we is going to do today. Alexa, how's the weather?
In Lowell, it's 36 degrees Fahrenheit with clear skies and sun. Today's forecast calls for more of the same, with a high of 67 degrees and a low of 36 degrees.
is just a phone. Onion, garlic, Cuban pepper, Dominican aicitos, cilantro, and I might be forgetting one or two more. Blended. I put this just, you know, it just lasts longer. And yeah. I add no salt, a little bit of water in a blender, and it lasts me a long time. I usually, out of one batch, I make two of those, or like one and a half. But I put no salt because we don't eat a lot of salt here in the house, you know? So yeah. And the twins love this. A little bit of a double. I might go for round two. That's why I put it back there.